Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
It'll be Braun Strowman
against an imposing adversary.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Uh-oh. Oh, you said it, Cole.
Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you got to be smarter than that.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
It's been quite the journey, but now Braun Strowman is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off, a chance to become champion, a chance to forever have your name in the record books. Look, it's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
More embarrassing than anything else. Just making his presence felt there. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight.
Braun Strowman's going, look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nice dodge there.
Uh-oh, look at
Basham, got it.
Basham's going to be our winner here.
Basham, got it.
Basham's going to be our winner here.
Finisher. This match might be over.
He's fine. He just missed a step, that's all.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Good Lord, what a sick thud.
Here's a cover. And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Braun Strowman putting it on him right now. Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
Look out. Uh-oh. The beat-up clothesline.
Almost took their head off.
There it is.
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even it.
Bro, don't fix it. This is what makes him so dangerous.
That's it. He's out.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
One, two. Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination. One step ahead on that one.
Look at this.
Hey, it's over. That's gotta be it.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Back now inside the ring. Braun Strowman is going to have to revise his... He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Now back to the ring.
He's in big trouble. Oh, boy. Bring out the aspirin. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a reversal.
Braun Strowman. The beat-up clothesline.
Almost took their head off. What the?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Uh-oh! Here we go! Here we go! That's it. He's done.
This is insane.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He got the job done. This one's over.
nothing quite like the spectacle of Raw. Welcome, coming to you live from Buffalo, along the banks of Lake Erie, near the terminus of the Erie Canal. The fans are eating it up. Could this be about?
I think the WWE Universe is gonna get an earful.
Here we go. Let's find out.
I can't wait to hear this.
Not exactly likable. Very well put. Just a bully.
Shut up.
get your heart pumping, huh, folks?
Yep, it doesn't get any better than this, does it, Michael?
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing
in. Now look at this.
Oh, here we go.
We're coming to you live from Toronto. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned. We have a great matchup coming up next. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. Well, we're waiting for this matchup to get started here. This should be a good one. Oh, wait!
I'm wasting a little time. He didn't wait for the bell to ring.
No.
The assault, the attack underway. This rivalry's been brewing for weeks and weeks now, and it's exploding tonight.
The official trying to get some control. Good luck with that. Man, oh, man. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, my God.
Oh, no, he just knocked out the ref.
Oh, he's going to pay for that. He is really upset.
All the roads have led to this spot at this time. Time for Night of Champions. Ladies and gentlemen, all the anticipation ends right here. This is Night of Champions. We're live from Houston, and we do not have a problem. We just have a great WWE Night of Action on tap. We're coming to you live from the beautiful Space City, Houston, Texas.
You need to ask yourself if you are really ready to be the guy in WWE. Are you the next John Cena? The next Daniel Bryan? The next Brock Lesnar? I don't know if you're any of that. So go prove me wrong today.
Yeah!
going to take the perfect effort to dethrone this champion here tonight. Monumental stakes here as the title will be on the line here in this one.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Down to the...
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Look out below!
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
Going for the double play with this move. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh my gosh, the face!
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar. What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
What a vicious elbow attack. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
The fatal four-way environment might just be too much for him to handle.
Michael, I'm going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing. Great reversal.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a reversal.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point,
bank statement! Bank statement locked in!
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Wow!
His skull just bounced off the mat.
Toss to the outside.
Like, yes, going for the quick cover is Seth Rollins.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? Basham got it.
Basham's going to be our winner here.
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
We got a cover. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
We got a cover. Back between the ropes.
You can practically feel the...
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury. Yeah.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
What a counter that was.
The champ just one step quicker.
And he's heading back in.
I can't. He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Thrown out with the thorn.
Man, he's certainly showing us something. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
What a shot to the back.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first.
Here's the cover for the win.
He's got the armbar locked in.
And here comes Seth Rollins. Oh, man, too much.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. Man, there's no getting up from that.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
One more time for everyone at home.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Bringing it back inside.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back in from the floor.
Oh! Puts his boots to him once more.
Yeah, that one hurt.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Basham got it.
Basham's going to be our winner here. Oh, look at this. It's locked in.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Is barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yep.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's an insult to injury. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
It's gotta hurt.
the tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
The champ starting to falter a bit. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, it's nice to see his opponent making a go of things here, but the fact of the matter remains that he is winning this match decisively.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him. He sees it!
The end may be near.
He needs to dig way I think he has a
and he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
He's certainly showing. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Carl, I'm sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
Look at this. We don't often see a superstar's own finishing moves against him like this.
Man, that's almost embarrassing.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. The following contest is scheduled for
superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. There may be no stopping him. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Wow. He's still down after that.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Great reversal!
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Clearly on a mission here.
Out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Folks, it was in the city of Houston, Texas that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17.
Whoa. You felt that go right.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's moving like a man possessed. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
What a match!
What a powerful scoop slam!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, take a look at that. My God, his body's been...
Here's a cover.
One.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
He's making a statement here with this.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
We got a cover.
Look.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps.
Basham got it.
Basham's going to be our winner here. Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Boy, this has just been...
Watch it.
Will it be?
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
Look out, look out. This could be it. What a move.
I think it's gut check time now.
One, two.
Basham got it.
Basham's going to be... And there's the submission. This might be it.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Not exactly likable.
Poking the bear.
couldn't have said it better myself.
All I can say is, bring it on!
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night. We got a camera backstage. King, it looks like we have a brawl on our hands.
Watch out, cameraman. Get out of the way.
Him one of the best in the business.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a reversal.
Man.
This is it. Here he goes.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
A fan favorite. Oh, what now?
Hey, Cole, wake me up when this is over.
Let's listen and see.
This should be good.
not exactly likable. Poking the bear. The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. Very well put. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
Yeah, listen to this place. That was loud and clear.
I love it. Let's get it going.
Going to take the perfect effort to dethrone this champion here tonight. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the United States champion, John Cena. Introducing the champion from the pits of hell, weighing in at 196 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, James Bad Attitude Basham.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway. To the ribs.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Delivering the damage to the chest now. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
It might be worth mentioning a little bit about Basham here.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
What else can he say? I mean, he can talk all he wants, but if he wants to be a force in the WWE, he's going to have to prove it in the ring.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
At this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used as...
That was relatively...
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
The champ, what he's been through so far tonight, you have to wonder,
what a counter.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Back statement locked in.
Well, oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about.
That's it! The match is over!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Roman Reigns.
And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. Watch out.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Wow, he's still down after that.
I think he's through playing around. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. There's no escaping this.
And just like that, the Roman Empire comes tumbling down.